got up early this morning to do that. It's something we've always wanted to do.
Truck stops and taxidermy shops. I worried for 8 years during the last administration whether or not we would declare danger jackal. All right, we're off like a herd of turtles.
Mm-hmm.
You guys see any elk? Oh, look, what's that, a moose down there? Or is that an elk? That's an elk down there. There.
We've been looking for a moose for a week.
See it down there? That looks like an elk. Oh yeah, that's an elk. See, she's got a white butt. That's how they can find each other in the woods. One follows the other. Well, we saw mom and the baby moose right here just a couple days ago. So keep your eyes open.
Hiking looking for moose and all we found was a bear.
For the moose, the only way I know it. Look, three balloons flying all in a row. How about that? Whoa. Isn't that beautiful?
Look at this.
Isn't that beautiful? See how we keep bouncing back up in the air without adding heat? That's that colder, denser air near the ground. We're being ejected.
I guess that's a good way to be rejected.
Rejected back up into the air.
That's a good way.
Hmm? There's some horses over here, yeah. I see horses. furniture has a camera. Started blushing. We're staying in that house.
Whoops.
Oops. Open mouth, insert foot.
I saw one, but it was a stump. Notice there's a bright spot right by our basket. That's my halo. If you're at the Albuquerque Balloon Fiesta with 600 or 800 of your closest friends, you'll always be able to tell your shadow from all the others. You. Basket swings like a bell. Try to hit it before we get to the pitch. That might be uneven. Here's our shadow. we go.
Awesome.
This is called a rotation bat. Swing you around, give you another perspective. Radio check.
Something down there.
Well, since you've interrupted my aerobic interview,
thank you.
What is your favorite color?
The red, the red.
Thank you. I guess they took the fence.